There is a new report out on the deadly landslides in Wrangell, and the conclusion will probably not come as a surprise. The Alaska Division of Geological and Geophysical Surveys released a preliminary scientific report. It concluded the landslides were rain-induced. Wind gusts were not ruled out as a contributing factor, but soil saturated with water was listed as the dominant cause. It was in November when at least six people died and three homes were destroyed along the Zamboni Highway in Wrangell.